on 12th of April, Swami wanted all of us to visit Baha'i Temple. In Delhi, Baha'i Temple is one of the interesting spots. Almost all visitors necessarily go there. Baha'i School of Philosophy is started by a Muslim saint. And he strongly believed in the unity of religions. It is started by a Muslim saint, and which is universal. And that Baha'i temple is like a lotus flower with all the petals open up like that. Big, big petals like that. Baha'i temple. A lotus flower. On that there is a dome. Separate, cut far away from the road. That Baha'i temple is the very personification of silence. Silence prevailed all over. We go into the Baha'i temple, a lotus flower, beautiful temple. There are chairs, there's benches there. We sit there, and a special chair for Bhagwan. And we have few participants from the Baha'i faith. One read out passages from Buddhism. One read out passages from Islam. One read out passages from Hinduism. One read out passages from Buddhism, from their scriptures, Dhammapada, Quran, Holy Bible, Bhagavad Gita, and so on. That was a musical presentation, full of songs and hymns. What type of songs? Not fast beat. Calm, slow, serene, solemn. It is serene, calm, solemn, and dignified. It is the echo of the heart. It is not the beat of the drum. Echo of the heart. Something like a lullaby. A song celestial. A hymn divine. Which takes you to the other plane of consciousness. Watching the whole thing, I felt such a Sai believes in unity of religions. Baha'i faith emphasizes on the harmony of religions. Both are very much same, and hence we thoroughly enjoyed the program all through. In front of the Baha'i temple, belonging to the same management, there is a library, a reading room, excellent, well furnished, top in all languages. We visited that also. Visit to Baha'i Temple in Delhi is memorable.